Hello and welcome back to the Colony with Man of the Ants. We are back in Ant Queen 3D, continuing on with the campaign mode. Today we are doing the mushroom season, and also today we're going to try and actually get a new queen generated. That's the plan. Hopefully we'll manage to pull that off. Should be fine, because I think we left it in a pretty good state, didn't we? We had plenty of ants when we left off in the last video. Plenty of food sources as well, so hopefully they will actually stick around. Oh, I thought that was it then. I had a little bit of a noise. I was like, oh, time to go, but nope, still loading. All right then. Take all the time you want, loading screen. Here we go. Here we go. Here's the music. Here's the loading bar. I really should have cut this out, but I'm not going to now. I feel like I need to keep this in for posterity's sake. Okay, your ants are thirsty. Find... Oh, we have a little bit of a story coming, do we? How could this be? The grasshoppers have eaten everything. The colony will starve in a matter of... Oh, we've got no food sources. I mean, we've got 1,200 food in store. Wouldn't worry too much, Queenie. We might have a solution for the incoming famine. Our last fight with the Asian ant colony, we discovered they were farming mushrooms and using them as a food source. Excavate a new room, add a mushroom cultivation chamber, and bring me some candy, please. Let's slow everything down. I can't pause it, can I? Where am I? So there's a lovely chamber over here, and then this is where what we were digging out last time, wasn't it? So let's make this the mushroom chamber. A 15 slot, oh, now it's 14 slot mushroom chamber. Okay, so we've got that going for us. How is the outside world looking? There are still some food sources around. Not a huge amount, but they're there. Have we lost? No, we haven't lost our... aphids either. Have we lost? I think we've lost some of our pheromone markers. Let's put a patrol zone down there. There's one there on those aphids already. There's a food source here somewhere, if I can find the... There it is. And there's some aphids. They were back here, weren't they? Yeah, there they are. And is there a patrol zone there? Yes, there is. Okay, so I think we're okay, actually. We have lots of food, lots of patrollers. So straight away, let's spawn a new queen. Replete ants cannot store food, so I don't know if that mushroom chamber has taken over some of the replete storage. Yeah, zero available for some reason. So what we'll do is we'll add this as another replete store then. And we'll start digging this area here out for something else as well. Okay. So what do we need to do? We need to make three mushroom chambers, actually. And we need to get 1,000 food, which we've already smashed out of the park. What are these guys doing? They are cleaning the mold, feeding the queen, looking after the brood, and there's 20 of them. The workers are gathering food and assisting aphids. The diggers are digging, the repletes are repleting. The soldiers and the majors are defending the zones and attacking any known insects. So everything's in a pretty good state, really, isn't it? So all we actually need to do is add down a couple of mushroom chambers and we're pretty much done. So that was one of them. I think it's destroyed that replete area there. If I put another mushroom chamber in here, we can get a 10 slot chamber. Let's do a 9 slot chamber there. And I should probably start digging out actually down this way, which I've largely ignored up until now, haven't I? I don't know if I can quite yet. No, they need to excavate some more stuff yet. Oh, some food there. Let's get that. So I might put the soldiers on excavation duty as well, because I don't think we're going to have many things to worry about attacking today. And all we actually need to do is just dig out another chamber and add the mushrooms to it. Yeah, I don't know if this has got any slots at all. It says no, I might get rid of that. Yes, yeah, I can't put it there. It says I can now. There we go. So that was mushrooms. That was repletes. And then we're digging out another one down here, but we do need to wait for the diggers to actually dig for us to do that. We're not digging anything yet, but we will dig out another one down here. As soon as we can. Shall I put the mages on digging duty as well? Let's try and get this moving along a little faster. In the meantime, we have another queen on the way. What if soldiers are set? We need to get the soldiers up to 20, so that'll be the 20th one. And the mages will get up to 20 as well, actually. Which should be a force big enough to take on absolutely everything, you'd have thought. And then it's just a waiting game, isn't it? We need to wait until we can get that mushroom chamber dug out. We could just try and put it anywhere, but we're trying to do this properly, aren't we, really? Ideally. And I feel like we've extended that in a far enough direction. So yeah, we will start digging our way down here when we can. Can we dig yet? Yep. That's all. That's all we can do for the moment. My food is ticking down a little bit, isn't it? It's under 1,000 now. I don't know why. I don't know what we're spending our food on. The workers are... Yeah, they're just on food gathering. Maybe we'll get some more workers down then. Because that's going down fairly rapidly, isn't it? Is anyone going to attack this guy? Oh, he's just gone. He's just gone. Don't worry about it. Nothing to attack. Your ants are under attack now. Well, they reappeared. I saw him then. Where's he gone? There he is. Also, food's ticking back up again. I don't know. Maybe the workers got distracted by something. Let's add that as a food source. I don't know if having too many food sources confuses things, but until I hear differently, that's how it shall remain. Nothing really happening in the mushroom colony. Was that our first mushroom there? Could be. Or is it just a bit of dirt? It's hard to tell, isn't it? Still can't dig any more out. And then we need to get a lot more food because it is ticking down. I might make some more workers. Or we put the soldiers on food gathering as well. And they've got a lot of stuff to choose between, but hopefully they will actually do something. You're just carrying dirt miles and miles away. Is that what's happening here? It looks like that's what's happening. Is he carrying it to his patrol zone, perhaps? Let's take the soldiers off of the patrol zones. Give them a little bit less to do. Because I am concerned with how fast our food is going down. Really concerned, actually. Our colony is genuinely hungry, yeah. Maybe I need to think about getting rid of one of the replete areas. One of the nursing chambers, maybe. Do we have too many? 3 out of 4, so there's 1 free there. 6 out of 6. 5 out of 5. Let's get rid of that one and add a mushroom chamber instead. So we have all of the mushroom chambers. We have a queen. Look at our lovely queen. Don't know what we do with our queen, but we have her. What if we hit... Where's the... Oh, there it is. One nuptial flight. What happens if we hit that? Need a minimum of 5 to start a nuptial flight. But I don't think I can... I think I need to get a bunch of workers in at the moment to get more food, because what is going on? Let's take them off excavation. And the super soldiers will take off excavation and will also put those on food gathering. But lots of food sources, but not a lot of food coming in. Six, three, eight, 6:30. But with the mushroom colonies now, surely that would mean that we have just food being generated inside. Yeah, or does it take a while for them to get started? Don't really know. Don't know how it works. Is it this? But that wasn't there before. So how do I know who's actually dealing with the mushrooms? Food might have started ticking back up. I wonder if the queen takes a lot of food. I wonder whether the new queen takes a lot of food and whether we should kill her. I don't want to kill her, but maybe she doesn't serve a purpose at the moment. And if we make 4 new queens, that's 400 food, and we've only got 600. I'm going to kill the queen. Which is a shame. I'm just concerned that we're not generating enough food right now. We've got lots of eggs. Let's make another 5 workers. Just to try and help with the food generation. There's our first mushroom. There is our first mushroom. And we've got one over there as well. That's a little bit exciting. Hopefully that means we'll actually start getting some food soon. Can I excavate some more? Yep, let's get that excavated ready so we can dig that out. Still plenty of food sources around. Well, I say that, we've got the aphids. We seem like we've ran out of most of the other food sources now. We've absolutely smashed through a lot. So they have been collecting it, we've just been using too much. Maybe I need to start thinking about just killing some of the ants. Maybe we just have too many ants. We have 107. I don't know if that's too much. I have no idea. So that mushroom we did generate is immediately gone because we had to harvest it for food. Is food ticking up maybe a little bit? But we need to get a lot of food yet. It's a pretty constant, oops, I clicked on the wrong monitor and minimized the game. It's a pretty constant stream of food coming in. I don't want to kill anyone. But I think I really need to start seriously considering it because our food just isn't going up. So 1, 2, 3. I don't want to get the ones that are actually carrying food. Let's just kill those as is. That's a start. Did they die? Yeah. Let's kill another one. I see another major wandering around who isn't carrying food. That one. Let's kill him as well, and then we'll try and get some workers, or some soldiers, I should say. That's one. Goodbye. Is that a soldier or a major? That's a major, isn't it? I don't want to touch him. Speed time up a little bit, try and get some more out of the nest. And There's one. Let's kill him. I don't like killing them. I feel bad about it, but I need that food to start going up, and I think ants get fed. So I think for each ant you have alive, you have to feed it. Can't actually see many soldiers around. Oh, there's one. Let's kill him. Keep an eye out for more, but there's one. Kill him. Find another one, actually. So that's taken us down to 16. That's taken us down to 15, actually. So let's see. Looks like our food is starting to trickle up now. Start thinking about building some other chambers over here, don't we? Just want to make sure I'm not going to breach the other chamber next door. There's plenty of space between those, isn't there? Yeah. So I think food is starting to trickle back up, but only just. It'd be nice if there were some creatures for us to kill to try and bolster it a bit more, but not many insects around on this level. And I say it's going up, is it? I think it is, but very, very, I don't want to kill more. I really don't want to kill any more, but how long is it going to take us to get from there to 1,000 food? It's annoying when we started off with 1,200 as well, isn't it? And if the next level is like an attacking one, we're going to be left in a precarious situation if we don't have many ants to defend ourselves with. Let's take another 5 majors if we can see them wandering around. Again, I don't want to, but someone has to. I'm sure maybe this isn't how it works. Maybe I'm completely incorrect in this assumption. Maybe I need more mushroom chambers. Maybe that's what it is. That's taking us down to 12 or 11. That's 11. I don't know if that's the one that we just killed, though. Yeah, that's taken us down to 10. So down to half the number of majors we had now. I don't want to kill any soldiers. I mean, the diggers are very useful. We need those, but it's just not going up, is it? It says that, but I just don't think there are any repletes that were actually using that chamber. There must have been, but then you don't see anybody using it. That's very confusing. Okay, we'll put it back again. But then nobody goes in there. And so, oh, hang on. Ants are under attack. Well, there's some actual additional food for us, which is nice, because again, we're just not getting anywhere with food. Is that something else as well? Yep. And something over there. Where were we digging to? It was down this way, wasn't it? So I feel like we're going to need to get another mushroom chamber up and running very soon. So we're down to 570 again. I'm just so hesitant to actually, like I say, destroy anything if we don't need to. Do we need 20 nursery workers, I suppose? They're not doing much else, are they? Should we tell them to harvest some food as well? Doesn't seem like anyone's hanging around. Seems like there's plenty of food to be collected. Might turn off their patrol zone one, and so they're just going to focus on actually getting food. Down to 550 now. I might get rid of this. We're not using it at the moment. We have no plans on using it anytime soon. Let's get another mushroom chamber down because we really need some mushrooms. There's a few growing there, look, which is lovely. Doesn't seem to be equaling much actual food at the moment though, does it? So we only have 4 egg chambers. We'll have to try and remember that because we're going to have to build another egg chamber quite soon. Down to 450 food. They've collected everything that was killed next to the nest here. Let's kill 5 nursery workers. Which I'm not entirely keen on, but I don't know what else to do. Kill 5 workers as well. Did I not hit that? Hit that. Just die. Die. Why are they not dying? Select 5. And then die. There we go. And I don't know what this is. I think it's just the repletes, isn't it? I want to select 1. It doesn't seem to want to let me select 1. I'm going to go kill a couple of repletes or something. I've selected them all somehow, that's why. Don't know whether they're going to use up food as well, but let's get it down to a nice even 10. Yeah, I don't get why we're losing so much food. Is there food to be gathered, but it's because the nursery workers aren't inside to do it? Like, are these gatherable food sources, but nobody's doing it? I just don't know. I don't know, and it's getting a little bit frustrating. Food is continuing to go down. I mean, nothing mentions doing anything with the mushrooms. I assume they're just sort of automatically done Is that guy just stuck there? What's he doing? I'm gonna kill him. If you're not moving, you're useless to me. Oh, 3-6. Oh, is our food actually starting to go up a little bit? Maybe it is. Almost up to 400. Oh, it's going down again. Oh, it's going up again. Ah, so it is starting to go up. Finally, oh, nope. Yep. Nope. Maybe. Who knows? It's impossible to know. Can I get another one in behind that? No. Yeah, food does actually seem to be finally going. Maybe the mushroom farmers take a little while to kick in. Maybe as I did have too many ants for the level. Maybe it wasn't expecting me to have that many. Gonna cap the one behind there. No. Let's dig out a little bit more of this if we can. Up to 500 food, so it is actually finally getting there. So I don't think I'm going to need to do much, he says, watching his food trickle down again. No, it seems to be holding stable. Yeah, it does seem to be going up. So I don't think I'm going to be able to do much else apart from just watch that counter go up. So I'll cut it away here and we'll come back when that's closer to 1,000. Right, so it's ticking up now. We're over 900. It's just started going down again as soon as I started talking there, but it shouldn't take too long to get there. What I will say while it's finishing off is I am in Australia over the next few weeks over Christmas, so I'm not back until January, so I will be a little bit slower on comments, so I apologise for that. You've probably already noticed that there are actually fewer videos going up as well, and that's why there are fewer videos going up. So do bear with me over this period. Streaming will resume next year, probably not the week I'm back, which is the week of the 6th, so probably the week after, which I think will be the 15th, will be the Wednesday I'll be streaming next. And we are very close to getting up there. So where our mushroom colonies are starting to grow up now, look. They're actually starting to look like little mushroom colonies, which is lovely. We've hit the 1,000 food, so it should complete the level for us any moment. Now, we didn't do much digging. We didn't get much done because I think the diggers are on food gathering duty, aren't they? Oh, they're not, actually. They are still on just digging, so it is just taking a long time to excavate. But we do have a lot of excavatable, usable space for getting ants down, because we have left this level in a much worse state than we started it. We have lost. Why isn't it finished? We have lost almost 30 ants. I think we're on 107 when we started. So we've lost about 30 ants altogether. We've taken away a few of our brood chambers to make way for the mushrooms. And now nothing's happening. Is it because I've got more mushroom chambers than I needed? Which seems ridiculous, but the game should have popped up and said level complete by now, so the game appears to have broken. It took me a little while to get this. Huh. I'm not sure I have time to re-record this. That's a bit of a pain, isn't it? I mean, I've got 1,000 food and I've got 3 mushroom chambers. What more do you want from me, game? What more do you want from me? And without that additional mushroom chamber, our food is only really holding steady. It's not doing too well, is it? It's definitely not going up. I'm going to take these guys off food gathering. My plan is to try and get that below 1,000, and then we'll try and get it back up to 1,000 again. But I mean, what a terrible plan that is. In fact, what I'll do instead is I will leave them on food gathering so it doesn't confuse things. And then we just need to spend 100 feet. If we could just make a queen, couldn't we? Let's make a queen. So let's put us under 1,000 food. And then back up to 1,000. Huh. The level appears to be broken. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. If you've watched the Empire of the Undercrust videos, you know that I'm trying to record about 10 videos in a single day. So I genuinely don't have the time to, unfortunately, start this from scratch again. So I think I'm going to have to leave that there. And when we come back, we'll give it another go in the new year and hope, very much hope, that it is working at that point. The only other thing I can do, is to get rid of the mushroom colony and make another mushroom colony. But nope, that doesn't seem to have done it either. Yeah, unfortunately the game does seem to be a little buggy. The further you get into it, the little bit more buggy it seems to be. We have had a few issues, haven't we? Which is a little unfortunate, but there we go. When we come back, we'll give this level another go and see if we can do it next time. So, have to leave it there, unfortunately. Leave it on a bit of a downer, but there we go. Hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, do click the like button. Hugely appreciated. Comment, subscribe, all those good things. As I said, I'm away, so I'll be very slow at getting back to comments over Christmas, so bear with me there. Do check out the stream in the new year. Otherwise, I'll see you next time in Ant Queen 3D. And as always, thank you very, very much for finding me. I just saw the find food fasting. Thank you very much for joining me.